Sting, last but not least tonight here in Dallas, but how does it feel to finally call yourself a WWE Hall of Famer?
It's awesome, man. This has been a great night. I mean, you know, like I said out there, surrounded by all the fans, close friends that I've known for, you know, 30 years, a lot of them, my family, my wife, my mom, my dad, kids, I mean, everybody here. Right here in my home state, by the way, I live here now. I didn't go for the cheap pop tonight. But, man, it's an awesome feeling.
It's been a very emotional night. Obviously, you choose tonight to announce your retirement. Is there anything else you'd like to share with us on that front?
The only thing that I would like to share is it's something that, man, I battled it all the way up until till the last minute, pretty much, as to whether or not I was going to retire. It just makes sense right now. I mean, I don't want to. I mean, every wrestler wants one more match. And although I do believe wholeheartedly I could do it, I just think that it's just time for me to put my boots in the middle of the ring, you know?
You had your WrestleMania moment. Now you're a Hall of Famer. Congratulations.
Yeah, thank you. Thank you so much.